Sincere back with another video, and today we are in my city world doing a tour. I am with Punky Million right here. Say hi, Punky.
Hi.
So we're gonna jump off this tower. Woo! Come on, Punky. Okay, that's enough trolling today. All right, so we're gonna give you a tour of Empire City. First things first, we're gonna start with the first build of the city. My house. It's a really cute. It's a cute house. So let's go in here. No, I think we do the door. So here we got my bedroom, my kitchen, and the living room, and we got this.
I'm not there yet.
And next thing we go down to my other house. We go to my friend's house, Killer.
What house?
We go to my friend's Killer house. So
which is your house?
My house is the little one. So we go down here, and then we have his room right here. And then we go in here.
Can you teleport me?
No. All right.
Right now.
Oh my God. Dang. There you go. Now we come over here. We got the coffee shop. Where we get our coffee and stuff from. Over here we have the piggy house. We have a little chicken coaster. I'm not gonna go over that today, but we're gonna go jump down here. We got the first Five Nights at Zombies establishment. It got closed. The second one got closed. And the third one, got closed. So yeah. Next thing we got over here is Walmart. It's not done yet. Let's go to T-Tide's Tower. Sorry for that irritating noise. This is my phone going off. It's so stupid right now. But let's go into T-Tide's Tower over here. And then we're going to go into here and then go upstairs. And we're going to show you what's in the Titan's Tower. This is going to be the last part of the video, so I hope y'all enjoyed this. And no, it's not going to be the last part of the video. So first things first, we go into here. We got the rooms. We got Robin's room right here. Then we have Robin's room right here. He has a computer and all that stuff that he watches porn on. And then we go into here. We got Raven's room right here. She has her dark stuff, her book stuff. And then we go into over next to her room. Starfire's room is basically just like Raven's room, much better. So right here, instead of purple, is pink. So now we get out of here. We go into the magical bathroom, and I don't think John wants me in here, so I'm getting out of here. We have this room. It's so messy.
Which house are you in?
I'm in the T-Titans Tower. And then we go into Cyborg's room, and it just looks bland and boring. So what you gotta get out of here?
Can you teleport me there?
You don't know what the T-Titans Tower is?
I know where it is, but it was gonna take me forever. And so I don't have any privileges.
We got here, we have the desk right here, and then we got everything in here. And, Punky.
Yeah?
Oh, she's pointing, there's something right here. There's something over here, right here, here.
Well, I can't get through because I don't have privileges.
Okay. So now we go over to the We go to my friend Minigun's house over here. This is his house.
I still don't have privileges.
Okay, and and then we got these bolt skating rings. We got the GameStop right there. This is Game Shop right there. There's all the games in there. We got the music shop, the corner store, the police station, the movie theater.
Oh, I'm listening to corner store.
There's hospital, school, and we made the Team 10 house. That's gonna do it for the video, guys. Bye.